verse 12. The Bible says, you are the people of God. He loves you and shows you for his own. You are a priest, a king, and a prophet. The chosen people of God. Oh, what a glory.
Finding me worthy to share in his priesthood. I thank God for finding me worthy to be his minister. I earnestly pray for just one thing, that I might be able to do his will, nothing else, nothing less, and nothing more.